Are there any dangers to having two protocols for returning Filipinos like the one suggested in Cebu? Can this help avoid the entry of the Delta variant?
Sa ngayon nga po, ang desisyon ng Presidente, lahat po ay dapat sumunod po sa isang protocol, 10 araw na facility quarantine, test on the 7th day na PCR, at kung negatibo po ay release, and the last 4 days of quarantine will be at home. I think the President had the final decision, and that is there will be one uniform policy for the entire Philippines because of the common danger posed by the Delta variant.